This has got to be one of the most frightening moments that we've ever experienced here.
What in the world?
It's not of this world, Saxton. It's supernatural. The worst nightmares of the WWE Universe have just been realized. This isn't a horror movie you can just turn off. The terror is real.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, weighing in at 285 pounds, The Fiend, Bray Wyatt.
On the big stage, the Fireflies are out, and Bray Wyatt is among us.
Bray Wyatt, the latest in a long line of WWE royalty, looking to cement his legacy once again.
And on the other side, you have Bray Wyatt, who has transformed into something so evil, so twisted, I don't even know what to say.
I actually do. I think the phrase you're searching for, Byron, is yowie, wowie.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
And the Wyatt family continues to show that they're legends.
And it's Bray Wyatt executing the reversal.
Something about Bray Wyatt that is even more harrowing is that whether the Eater of Worlds is leading a family or by himself, Bray Wyatt never truly walks alone. Someone or something is always lurking in the shadows.
Jeez. Take all the wind out of you.
Cover here.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
He's not looking so hot here, guys.
And momentum is certainly not on his side right now.
Kick right to the midsection.
crashing down the hard way.
Double axe handle finds the mark.
Suplex! Oh, it could be nap time. Whoa, he works his way out.
And look at the quickness by Wyatt.
Nice takeover by Wyatt.
Right to the gut.
Wyatt just launched him.
Oh, this is a chin lock. Punishing.
Can't argue with this strategy.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Oh, and it's Wyatt turning the tables.
This is going to be bad.
Ooh, that's how you dominate your opponent.
An incredible range of emotions here. No one knows what's going to happen next.
And it's Bray Wyatt executing the reversal.
Backdrop suplex.
Keep him down.
Spiked with it. There's the cover. Can he do it? And he kicks out.
Nice kick out.
Here is Bray Wyatt in position now. A lot of action in that match. Let's have a look. A terrific victory for Bray Wyatt here tonight.
The new face of fear took the world in his hands tonight.
What amazing action we're seeing here at the Royal Rumble.